welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, the Copernicus Sentinel-1 mission takes us over Houston, Texas.
The two identical Copernicus Sentinel-1 satellites carry radar instruments to image Earth's surface. The colors of this week's image come from the combination of two polarizations from the Sentinel-1 radar mission, which have been converted into a single RGB image. Interpreting polarization can help scientists analyze Earth's surface. In this image, parts of Houston appear in shades of white, which contrasts with the yellow tones of the surrounding land and the dark blue waters of the Gulf of Mexico. With a population of over 2 million and covering an area of over 1,600 square kilometers, Houston is the state's most populous city and the fourth largest city in the US. Buffalo Bayou can be seen cutting through Houston before joining Galveston Bay, visible at the bottom of the image. Galveston Bay is around 55 kilometers long and around 30 kilometers wide, making it the largest estuary in Texas. The shallow bay has an average depth of around 2 meters, which is unusually shallow for its size. The Port of Houston is one of the world's largest ports, and many ships can be seen as multicolored dots in the bottom right of the image. Houston is home to the NASA Lyndon B. Johnson Space Center. The center acts as NASA's main center for astronaut training, as well as the International Space Station mission operations. It was identified as Mission Control, or simply Houston, during the Apollo, Gemini, and Space Shuttle flights. The Johnson Space Center is where many ESA astronauts are sent as part of their training and preparation for future space missions. This is where Luca Parmitano, who recently returned to Earth, trained for his Beyond mission to the International Space Station.
And that brings us to the end of this edition. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the European Space Agency channel. I'm Romina Percy from ESA Web TV Studios, and thank you for watching. Thank you.